Greeks lived in ancient India. Let me explain. After the conquest and death of Alexander the Great, his empire was divided between his generals. One of them got a territory in ancient India and Pakistan called Yavanna. This Greek kingdom soon fused with a native culture and became Buddhist, which resulted in beautiful art of Buddha in the style of ancient Greece.